Hello there, I am Jay with my Pokemon Black version. The last part we took on. What do we do? We took on the gym leader. I'm not exactly sure, actually. I'm not for sure. It's been a while since I recorded anyway, so that's my why. But yeah. Let's see. There we go, nice. Okay. Cool. So here we are in the desert resort. We go through this transitional building. I'm going to post commentary for the next few points actually, which kind of stinks. But that's okay, we'll get through it. There we go, nice, awesome. We got this. Yeah, I'm going to train first and I'll do second. That's gonna help your Pokemon after you beat him in battle in a Pokemon battle. Speaking of Dr. Jerry. Solstice, which is a second type Pokemon, so I said Darkrai because it's super effective if I use like a shirt cell, which I think pretty sure I use a shirt cell anyway. That's pretty cool. Yeah, nice. There you go. Cool. I like it. I like it a lot. So yeah, I'm gonna use another assurance, but then use Hyper Potion to help his Pokemon, of course. She has stinks, but it's okay. And yeah, one assurance should do it. I'm pretty sure this is the only Pokemon, so that was a pretty easy battle. Yeah. Cool. Awesome sauce. And he gives up a Pokemon, which would be nice, yeah. Where have I been missing? So continue on, I guess. Yeah, spare a pill here, that's pretty cool. It's cool, yeah. Okay. Oh, I see a sand. I don't need Google Guys here. Oh, I've come here all the way from the home region. That's pretty cool. It's from Reset for Animal, you know, that's awesome. Find the starters here, that's pretty cool. Nice. Here's a Pokemon battle, awesome. Okay. I believe it's a Pokemon, I shall show them to you, so I believe as I said. Psychic Alola. I think this is super effective against with Quicker's assurance and super light, I'm pretty sure that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, yeah. Nice. A sandstorm kicked up, of course. There we go, nice. It's not very effective. There we go, and it goes down. Nice. Yeah, mask or something like what it's called. Cool. Okay, here's a Muna. Goes for the assurance, I guess. That's pretty cool. And Kaku level 23, awesome. Not bad at all, not bad at all if you don't say so myself. That's pretty cool. Continue on though. I think I'm gonna. I'm thinking we'll get green moves and stats. So I think I'm pretty sure he's a. We've seen evolve it in this part, which is pretty cool. That's awesome. Yeah, we've still nice. And look, green is evolving. What, green is evolving? Yeah, it's awesome. Want some sauce? Nice. Gotta stick it over to some sage. Cool. There we go, nice. Nice music here, ha 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 ha. Whether I travel or not, I make a great documentary. I think that's what he said, but I could be wrong. I don't know what she said, sorry. Oh, it's a cactus Pokemon, that's awesome. Since I've picked up and then assurance, then intimidation, you know, activated, yeah. Okay, we use air currency. Awesome. I had to be plugging my microphone because it came unplugged. Chat stinks, but that's okay. We're back in business here. Okay, we got this. Nice. I think this is fucking my manger, I guess. Or I could be totally wrong. I will show you the harshness of desert to a battle. I'm pretty sure that's what it said. Nice. I put my manger, Jaden. She has a one sweat of it, very cool. Here we go, sensor picked up, nice. Cool. That's what I live for, haha. We need to dig here. Yeah, it's gonna be super effective, haha. Very good, nice. But it doesn't think it, it kind of stinks. Yeah. That's an unfortunate way to go down. Jeez, which Pokemon want to battle? We'll keep battling. I keep battling, apparently. Yay. Okay, we got this good. So, Blitzel, we're gonna use a super potion on the Krakow, apparently. Yeah, nice. There goes the Flame Charge. So it raises the Blitzel speed though, which kinda stinks. Let's go for the dig, I believe. Here I go, accidentally going to my bag. I hate when I do that. Yes, it's gonna go down. Hopefully it goes down, it'll be nice. You just dig on it, awesome. We got this. Good little 24, awesome. Nice. Hit the raw spirits, which he'll burn. Nice. next to the berries. He's gonna train a battle. The Pokemon Ranger. Squishy does it, a passion for adventure and a repeated battle. We got this. Filene. She's a duckless, or she's a ducket or something, I don't know. Let's get to the boat, or the green we switch into. It looks like we're switching over to green, awesome. There we go, nice. There's Bulbasaur on us, of course, okay. Nice, okay. We got this. The boss, very nice. Another trainer right here, awesome. It's very cool. We can match up for us because it's Pokemon Psychic type, and we could just use a couple shards to faint it, so that'd be cool. Yeah. Oh man. There we go, fainted. Awesome, nice. So let's see. So Woobat come out next. Yeah, Woobat, nice. Assurance here, nice. Nice, okay. We got this. Looks like we got a bolt, I guess. Oh no, I got an ultimate, of course. Hey. Fire type Pokemon against Fire type Pokemon, nice. Yeah, ultimate faints, which kinda stinks. Kinda stinks a lot. Kinda stinks, yeah. Okay, we turn over to Blue apparently. Use Bulbasaur on this thing. Of course. Yeah, the Woobat goes down then. Ah, nice. We continue on then. We fell off, so I'm putting it on. We have a Pokemon right here, so that's cool. I said you have medicine, so I guess. Here's a backpacker. Being with my Pokemon makes me happy, and we're in a bad situation. Cool. Yeah. Backpacker Liz. She it's a Watchog. Okay, voice. Cocko. Yeah, so I'm just gonna kick in, of course. Let's go for Dig apparently, cool. Oh yeah, we're using Dig apparently, yeah, awesome. Cool. Got this. About half apparently, and does another half apparently right here. Awesome. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah. Yeah. I don't think I teach Schweiger to Kako apparently, because I don't really think we need it. Yeah. Good ice. Here's an item. We get box and glass is awesome. I just gotta decide if I want Krakow to hit the soft sand or the black glasses which we got. Yeah, but then a few steps later we get the soft sand, don't I? Ha ha ha. Yeah. Yeah. Soft sand, yeah. We got this. Use some mysterious music, huh? That's cool. Mysterious music is always fun. It's like Sweb. Sidebib. I don't even know how to pronounce her name. Or his name. Or the other name. Yeez. Sweb was about fern, apparently. You have to deal with a sandstorm. Yeah. Here you go, the air cutter. Yeah, it's a tense battle here. Really beat her apparently. Hey, that's cool. This desert zone has a lot of trainers and stuff in it. Jeez. I get the experience here too. Okay, give experience here to someone. Real castles next, awesome. Here's a train battle. He's a psychic apparently, so that's pretty cool. What would be my attack? Light screen apparently, cool. Let's switch over to Krakow, I believe. Yeah, cool. Let's go for the assurance attack, of course. But Crocovane sting it. Because if I blow up the phone. It's pretty cool. This is a swoop, a Woobat. Yeah, a Woobat. Throw over attack. It gets so cool, awesome. This. I'm fairly confident that we got this. Of course, go to the light, dang it. There you go, Gust attack, nice. It should faint it, and it does, awesome. Who is up next? Yeah, nice. This moon is really causing me some trouble here. Yeah, my team's fainted right here, so that kind of stinks. Was the factor off, of course. There's the doctor, awesome. Let's see if a Pokemon right here, so that's nice. Everyone's full healed then. Cool. I must have missed him. Having traveled through the world, I realize we can communicate to our Pokemon. Cool. Backpacker, Kelsey. We're switching out, nice. Right, what move to use? What move to use? Use Shocker, apparently. Cool. But then, the Tranquil just uses Protect. Which kind of stinks. Nice. That was easy. What? Blue is evolving? Yeah, nice. It's nice that Blue is evolving. It's about time. I'm sure Blue evolved in a puppy toad. There we go, nice. Buzz effect off again, dang it. That guy stinks. Back to the old castle, apparently. Because we're not done with it yet. I'm gonna fall to this, and dang it. You're gonna revive your spirit, nice, that's awesome. Okay, yeah, you would think that like I could have made it there, but apparently it still counts as going in the sand, apparently, which kind of stinks. Be careful around here. Yeah. I kind of figured the sand would make it harder for me to get through here. Okay, so here's a cover fossil or a plume fossil. Now, I'm pretty the plume fossil revives into a. I'll put it on screen right now, but it's like starts with an R, which is a really good flying type of one. It's really good. And then the cover fossil, I believe, revives into this turtle looking thing. So I put both of them on screen right now. And, I figured which one I choose. But, it's still really good. Both of them are really good Pokemon. But I'm not gonna use it on my team or anything. So yeah. I figured I could cover fossil, okay. I may have got this one mixed up. Might have to look it up on Bulbapedia or something, jeez. But yeah, we got the cover fossil, nice. Oh, okay, we can't even get you on in here, dang it. That kind of stinks. Yeah, apparently Trish is still going, but nope, it doesn't work out. Okay, let's just get out here then. Pull off again. How nice. Looks like I put another one on. I put another pill on, guys, ha. I forget. There we go, nice. You go hit my Pokemon again, that's pretty nice. Okay, nice. Some good music here, huh? Yeah, the backpacker here, apparently. It's cool, I guess. Yeah. He has one Pokemon. It's a P-Dove. His own Pokemon's a P-Dove? Interesting. Okay, we got this. It's just a little P-Dove, that's all it is. That's all. Okay, yeah. Cool. So it's Charon. So I'm gonna end this part right here. If it's the Jango again, I'll let them show you again. Goodbye. I'll see you guys the next part of my Pokemon Black Walkthrough guide.